So looking at the business model canvas, fill in the box where your product would go, and then fill in the box where your market would go.